I'd like to take a moment before we begin to close our eyes and meditate on the year that just passed.